phone somewhere. Come into the office.
I'm afraid that last thing's up for you, I'm sorry.
I hate to please, there are other jobs.
Well, in that case, where can I take and buy you a drink?
You can take me home and I'll buy you one. Bitte Müllerstraße 28.
You start Nagel the Hardenburg. Sails for New York tomorrow.
Last party?
I think so. Anyway, he needs the money very badly.
His name?
Kapell. Fritz Kapell.
Tante, I remember. I knew I had seen him somewhere.
Who?
Simon Templer. Yes. How does he know her? What's he doing here?
Ernst, Lily will be back. You know that.
Tante Ada, you will look to that personally. Understand? Right away. Tonight.
Ignore it. Go away.
Lily, darling, I had to come to apologize. I'm so sorry that... Oh, I thought you would be alone. Well, it's better. Now I can apologize to you both. Ernst told me the truth. He said it was he who began it. He's deeply ashamed.
I'm sure he is.
Tante Ada, it doesn't matter.
But it does matter. I only want to beg you to forgive a silly, temperamental old woman. Forgive and to come back. Lily, you will come back.
I'll think about it. I'll call you tomorrow.
And you do forgive me?
Yes, yes. I forgive you.
Good night, Gibson.
Good night.
I thought you said there were others.
I was getting you a drink.
Did you see Lily?
She will be back.
Oh, good.
Did you have Fritz Kapell?
Yes, Tante Ada. His passport and papers are in order.
You signed on the Hardenburg this morning.
Yes, third mate.
Beggars don't get tired of profitable hours. It's the after dinner and the movie and the theater crowds that really pay off.
Understand the reason for your reputation, Mr. Templer. Oh, won't you sit down?
Thank you.
How did you know who I was?
I saw you on the street and I wondered why a beggar woman wouldn't be working in the evenings. I went to the theater and saw your play. You wore the beggar outfit in the last act.
You're very clever.
Chiria Montagna, you're...
Thank you.
Go and find him.
I will.
No, Colonel. Not one of your men sets foot inside my gates.
Monsieur, the only way I can protect your collection is to post my men all around the house.
Colonel Latimer, let's get this quite clear, shall we? I don't want your protection, because I want Templar to break in.
You do?
Yes. Graham and my guards will be waiting for him.
In other words, you are more interested in humiliating Templar than in protecting your property.
I am interested in both those things, but I do not want police help.
I'm sorry, monsieur, but you are going to get it whether you want it or not.